Hey.
Y'all doing it?
Hey.
The quote, Claressa Shields, the first boxer to win championships in three different divisions in just 10 fights, men or women. So she posted this video and she asked, can you do this with your significant other? I'm telling you guys, most people cannot do this. Claressa, of course, can't wait to get back. She was a champion at 68, 60, and 54, and she's very interested in fighting another undisputed champion. Claressa's been undisputed more than once, and she wants to fight Cecilia Breakhouse, but right now it looks like Cecilia Breakhouse is not interested in the Claressa Shields fight. They were going back and forth on Twitter and Instagram. Claressa made it an offer that she's willing to go down to 150 to fight Breakhouse, but it looks like Breakhouse and her team have other plans, and that's boxing. You know, you fight when you can, but Claressa, she's something special. The greatest women fighter of all time. Floyd Mayweather recently said she is the female TBE, the female, the best ever. Two-time gold medalist already, three-division champ, and she's very young. She's just in the beginning of her career. So stay tuned. There you have it. Claressa Shields staying in shape. Quarantine, no quarantine. She's going to be ready when she comes back and continue doing what she does. So there you have it. FaizNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. And you can follow Claressa Shields at Claressa Shields.